I would like to start by one of my favorite verses. In Acts 1, verse 7, Jesus said to the disciples, "It is not for you to know the time and date the Father has set by his own authority." Grace Village is home of different ministries, which are family homes with Grace Village kids, Grace Academy, elderly program, Grace Clinic. Healing Haiti believe in family. That's why it is one of the 10 core values. At Grace Village, we have a lot of beautiful kids living with us in our family environment. Now, Darline is going to tell us more about the family home.
God called me about 7 years ago to serve the children at Grace Village. I am working with more than 40 kids. We have 4 family homes. The kids eat 3 times a day. We have a playground where they can play football and basketball, and a pavilion to relax, reading, and sometimes watch movies. We are working with parents to keep the kids' mind up. My country, Haiti, knew many problems. Now, COVID-19 become worse. It is not only in Haiti, but it also affects the world. Haiti don't have online school. Our education system was not prepared yet. Guys, don't lose faith, because God promises that He will always care of His children. Please, never let go the mission that God called you to do. The Bible says, God will never leave you. He will never forsake you. Please, pray for our kids. Pray for love over them. Pray for our mommies who make a big sacrifice by accepting to stay at Grace Village during COVID-19. May God bless you, and we love you.
Thank you, Darline. Education is the key of success. Healing Haiti believe in that. Sherly, what can you tell us about Grace Academy?
Grace Academy, which is one of the ministries at Grace Village, is an accredited school serving kindergarten to 13th grade. 2019 was our 4th graduating class, and we can count about 500 children. Based on good results, many people testify about the level of education we offer to the community for only $30 to $50 for the whole year. Tuition, uniform, meal, all included. We have established a sole sponsorship for our elders' grandchildren, as well as children from Titanyen. Currently, we've been forced by the Haitian government to close our doors based on coronavirus. Our biggest concern is that our country is not equipped for online education. Time is passing by, but no decision has been made yet to reopen classes. Also, we worried about these children who are home and unable to find food, since we used to offer them a hot meal every single school day. As the Bible says in Proverbs 22, verse 6, "Train up a child in the way he should go, and when he is old, he will not depart from it." We believe that education is the best way to contribute to a child's advancement. If you also believe this and would like to support this ministry, do not hesitate, because God will take pleasure in this gesture of humanism. Please pray for our students and teacher staff.
At Grace Clinic, we offer many services. Our doctors see around 150 patients every day. People are coming far to get in the clinic. We have maternal health care program, HPV treatment, and so on. Besides those ministries, we have other departments who are part of Grace Village. The feeding center, our cookers prepare food for more than 600 people when school is open. Security, those guys are doing a very good job on protecting the campus. Make sure the patient and whoever coming at Grace Village to wash their hands. We are happy to have them at Grace Village. Ground and maintenance. I can't imagine Grace Village without those hard workers. They are working hard to keep Grace Village as clean as possible. Innovation Center. The IC is now a place where the kids are spending time by making research, learn, and play through the iPad. The Bible urges us to pray for each other. In that spirit, would you consider praying for all Grace Village ministries? Pray for protection of the virus. Pray for the love of God to continue sharing between Grace Village and all Healing Haiti employees. Please pray for communication and understanding. Also, I would like you to pray for all the needs of Grace Village. And you feel a desire to support financially in one of the ministry, it will be greatly appreciated. All support today helps Grace Village keep serving people during this lockdown. It says in Matthew 25, 37 and 39, then the righteous will answer him, Lord, when did we see you hungry and feed you, or thirsty and give you something to drink? When did we see you in sick or in prison and go to visit you? The king will reply, truly I tell you, whatever you did for one of the least of those brothers and sisters of mine, you did for me. Now, I invite you to pray with us.
Heavenly Father, we come before you, humble and trustful. Trustful that you are in control of what is happening in the world. We believe that you are powerful and you are not limited by time and space.
We believe that we can do more than what we are expecting. We believe you have a plan for each single of your child. Please help us, God, to overcome this situation. I pray for healing and protection for people who are facing COVID-19 now.
We pray that you continue to guide here in Haiti. Guide our path. Don't let us go on our desired direction, but on your direction, because Jesus, you know the way better than us. Let us shine your love, your kindness, your forgiveness, your mercy to others. I pray that you provide for Healing Haiti to continue to operate, continue to be able to keep the employees so those people could continue to take care of their family, to continue to empower family and job creation. We pray that you bless and protect all the donors, all Healing Haiti leaders, and all Healing Haiti employees. Please bless and protect all our partners. We keep our focus on you. We are continuing to believe in you because we know you are God. You are in control always. We pray you, God, in the name of Jesus, your Son. Amen.